I'm Sir Tap Tap, and this is Future Unfolding. Ruby Cuphead's games are by the developer. Take a quick look at settings. I did just a quick test run, and it seems there's maybe some framey issues, but it didn't seem to matter too much what setting I picked. So, this is a game that I saw some screenshots and stuff of. I'm like, I have no idea what the heck that is, but I need it. So, oh, I'm blue. I just blew myself. So I saw we gotta run. You can run and move the things around. Seems that's pretty much our one. Oh, there's a map thing. So you get a map. You got run. You got that. Oh, but isn't it pretty? Look at the trees. Yeah, I just saw some screenshots and just, if you know me, any game where you can just look at it and be like, I don't know what that is, but I want it. That's my kind of game, my friends. Oh, you can go into the forests. I just love things that just, you can't immediately make out what's going on, but it's just enough to pique your interest and be like, I want to see what this is all about. So that's why we're here. That's kind of why my channel is here, in fact. So, just gonna, okay, we can leave. Does running do things to the flowers? Oh, kind of erases them. Okay, square doesn't seem to do things. What was that? Oh, that was just sound of trees. Oh, I really love how you can kind of see how things are constructed, and it just looks really good. It's kind of like a pile of 2D. Whoa. I was real fast for a second there. What was that? I don't know what that was. So there's going to be some confusion. I don't really know how this works, but I wanted to play it blind just because it looks like that sort of game that would be really cool. Oh! So there's little bub jewels that you got to get, and they make you go briefly fast, and I assume there's some sort of collectible or currency or something. There's a dead tree. Can I save the dead tree with the power of love? No. Why is there a tree in the cave anyway? Whatever. It's probably why it died. Trees aren't very smart. It's their one downfall. Gotta go fast. So I'm not gonna, I don't wanna leave the cave until I, what is this? Oh, we found the Tesseract. We did a thing. Was that some sort of indicator that there's three of those in this world or something? I saw world like 1-1 or something. I saw some sort of world indicator on the menu, so I don't know if that's something. Oh, it marks the little budjules on your map. Does it mark whether you've gotten them? I'm sorry, there's going to be a degree of stream of consciousness because I need to understand. Yes, you go fast. But why? I kind of like that you go fast, even if I don't really understand why. It gives it a feeling of value and intensity. What burbs? What are you? Oh, I'm riding it! Oh, no! What was that? Be my friend? What was that? What is this meter? No, I must ride you. So circle seems to ride. I have become one with it. Strange. So yeah, you can bond with me, Jimmy. You can bond with them and ride them around. I don't know what that was. I just kind of like pressed the circle. Oh, is he my, yeah, he's my buddy now. Wait, no, he's not. You have to, okay, you gotta press circle when that thing is appearing, and then you kinda, you become one with him, with his people. What is this? Plants. Some minor frame issues. I don't know what that's about. I got a 1060, and I thought that would be the end of my frame rate problems in games, because I used to have a Radeon 6950, which is pretty old. But nah, games still have issues. Abzu, I was gonna try. Wait, did I get the thing? it was still floating. Abzu gave me some grief. I didn't really bother too much with it yet. I'm really excited for that game, but it's the sort of game that I'm like, I'm really excited for a game, but I don't feel like it's the right time to play it yet, so then I don't play it, and it goes unplayed for like, it's been months, and it feels dumb, but it's like, it's one of those games I gotta be in the right mood for, and like, I don't wanna mess it up. It's weird, but sometimes I just feel that way. There's games are complex things, and I don't always feel the same thing about any given game. I really love how this world is like constructed. It's like a pile of 2D like sprite things, and it actually kind of just is beautiful. Oh, there's a tesseract over here. We gotta go get it. Oh, there's wind here. I bet we gotta use these. Yes, freedom. Whoa, what was that? Why do you? Oh. He's just going to town in the freaking stuff. Okay, hold up. Okay, you press square to dismount. Alright, so I found two of those. I was right. Can you get on the hornless ones? Are they different? What is that? Flower? What is flower? Why do I create flowers? I think she's eating them and creates the flowers. Oh, they're sheeps! I say sheeps, shut up. You can be friends with the little sheeps! Amazing. Best game ever, 10 out of 10. Can you... I can react with the sheep. I don't understand. Oh, you're herding. You can herd the sheep for reasons. I think a deer just gave birth to three sheep. I'm confused, but life finds a way. Wait, what is map button? Okay, triangle is map button. I'm so used to the PlayStation buttons that I'm using an Xbox One controller right now. I still call it triangle. Because Y, or is it Y? I had to look. It's Y. Like, I can't do the letters because Nintendo and Xboxes are different. I kind of wish Xbox did its own set of three symbols. That, or they were at least identical to Nintendo's, which I wonder why it isn't, because, like, wait. Oh, there's a thing. I don't know. Maybe... I can't imagine intellectual property would be a thing, but, like... I don't know. There's been some really stupid intellectual property cases, so maybe. Alright. I need your forces. Give me your power. Thank you. Thank you, my beautiful friend. Where's this cave? Oh. Wait, did I take him into the cave? Oh, no, I didn't. I really love how the graphics work. It's interesting how the light... It's not just the light that's darker in the caves. It's the color. Which makes sense. Like, when light is super low, you don't make out colors as well. Like, that's because of your rods and cones. Oh boy, I'm embarrassing myself, but I'm pretty sure rods are the black and white ones. They're sensitive to lower levels of light, but they can't see color. So when you're when it's nighttime, you know, when you're in bed and you like wake up in the middle of the night, that's why you see, you know, that's why you can't see colors and stuff, because you're only getting your rods, not your cones. Hello? Whoa! What are you doing here? I don't know. What happened? What is this? Penguin man? Bunny? Crab? I don't know what this is. What are you doing here? Did it just make a plant? It just made a plant. What are you doing here? What do you mean, what am I doing here? I don't know what I'm doing here. That rabbit just asked me philosophical questions and left. I don't understand. You can't just do this to me. Parker wants tummy rubs, and I'm conflicted. I'll give him tummy rubs. Yes. He's doing that partial hug thing where you know he's about to kick you. His feet, he's doing the kick. He's getting ready for the kicks. Petting a cat's belly is a dangerous proposition. Oh, there's water! Whee! Oh, look at those beautiful legs. I'm a freaking ballerina. Look at those majestic leg movements. Holy crap. Amazing. I am the freaking most majestic. What is that? What is that? No! What is that? They're like evil goldfish. Why did the goldfish eat my face? I'm so not ready for goldfish to eat my face. I can't shake this feeling that I was supposed to get more words from that thing. I pressed the B button without thinking because that's like the usual interaction button, like so far. But I wonder if that like canceled the dialogue. I hate when things let you do that. Like, I never want to miss dialogue. And so sometimes I press the wrong button when you start up a game and you don't know, you know, how things go. Wait. Unstuck. That's an interesting option. I think things might be procedural, by the way, because this is not the world. I started up just to test things and, you know, make sure I could record and everything. And it was not this world. I don't know if worlds are procedural or what. I didn't want to spoil myself on this game. I think I'm doing stupid things. I don't think I need to be here. Burbs! Precious burb. If there's like any amount of space in the forest, you can go through it. That's actually really neat. I figured the forest would just be like, nope, you can't go in here. What is that? Is that, oh, that's like the death pool. There's ride animal things. Okay. I like when things are almost entirely communicated by symbols. It's nice for localization too. But it's just like, I said this many times before, but I'm a real sucker for the, like, the story without words kind of thing. Like, Kirby games tend to do that. Like, maybe there's an intro and an outro at most, but for the most part, there's just, like, dramatic things that happen. Though it was kind of nice in Planet Robobot, we finally had a fully text, like, wait, there's a bun. I have to see the bun. Hold on. Buns are very important. Oh, what is this? Death. What do I do with Bun? No, Bun, get down here. I must free you. This is the one on the map, right? Oh, it's actually not. Oh, there's Bun. Bun! You can sit and talk with bunnies! This is the best game I've ever played. What other game is so good and pure that you can just sit and have a chat with bunnies? None of them. Best game. What is this? You pop your head up when you... What is this? It seems to react to my aura, but I don't... Mr. Bun? Mr. Bun. He's freaking spawning bushes. I don't understand. I don't understand this game, but it's amazing. I communicated with Bun. I didn't understand what it said, but he's still my friend. Look at him. Whoa. Why didn't an animal just spawn into being? I don't understand anything anymore. I can eat things. Can I spit out? Yeah, eat all the stuff. And then spawn a sheep, I guess. When do you spawn the sheep? Oh, whatever. Alright, so there was a cave here I missed. I wonder if the tesseract is this way. Oh, Mr. Bun! You keep the buns! I'm sorry, this is the best day of my life. Don't take this from me. Yeah, the frame rates got some issues. I don't know why. One third of my CPU is going to recording the game. So if this is a CPU intense game, that might be why. Where's the bun? I can't leave without bun. Bun? Where did you go, bun? Oh, that's not bun. Hold on. I need to see where bun went. No, get... Come here. There we go. Where did bun go? Bun? Come here. I think I need to press the have a rapport button. Okay, it's square, right? Now get off. Bun. I think when I was having the rapport with a rabbit, I like glitched through the wall almost. I don't know if he'll teleport with me. No, I gotta keep Bun. Excuse me, sir. Thank you. It's weird. Why won't Bun follow me? Bun. Alright, Bun. This is important. Now get off the thing. Bun! Ah. I don't think you're supposed to keep the bun, but I must. I must. It's very important to my people, you see. Bun! Come here. No, bun! Alright, that's enough. I wonder if those are just like more for puzzle solving or something. Oh, there's the sheeps. Hi, sheep. I just love that pressing circle lets you have a rapport with the animals. It's the rapport button. Too few games. Oh, there's the sheeps from before. Too few games have a rapport button. Doom would have been so much better if you could talk to the monsters. It's funny that people kind of like, nowadays people are like, oh, maybe he was onto something with the Doom thing. He's like, it would have been so interesting. But it kind of misses the context. So that was kind of like, back then, like, PCs were RPG space. And like, Doom was this console action sort of game. And we don't want that on our PCs. Because we're cooler and better than that. Hold on, what's over here? There was an icon. And so it was just kind of like elitism of like, no, not one of those actions games. It's got to be one of those RPGs like everything else is. But Doom was great. So that review was dumb. Not that anyone didn't think. Well, there's a few people that don't think it was a dumb review. But it were. They don't think it be like it is. But it do. Oh, we got a thing. I think this is, yeah. Bun! I knew the buns would not forsake me forever. Hello, friend. Join me on my quest. Thank you. Alright. Where's the frickin' Triforce? There's Bun! I'm sorry, I really like buns. They're very good. Alright. There's gotta be a thing somewhere. Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa! Sheeps! Why are there magic sheep? Hello, friend. Do you know why there are magic sheep here? Why are there magic sheep? Sorry, I must form a rapport with all of these sheep. They eat the grass! It's great! Oh, the bun ate flowers. What a good... Oh, this is the best video game ever. You can lead sheep around and they eat things, and then things regrow. And the rabbit freaking poops, like, bushes. It's great. I don't think there's anything else to do here. I think the Triforce must be somewhere else. I wonder, do the sheep come with me now? Because the rabbit did. I'll try it with just this one. Oh, they come with you! What are you doing? Parker's destroying my property as usual. So... Wait, did I not go? Is this... It's gonna be really embarrassing if the triangle was like up at the left. They're darkness sheep now. Come now, friends. It's gonna be funny if the third Triforce was just like just barely over at the start of the game this whole freaking time. Because like that's about the only place I haven't explored. What is this? Oh, that's just edge. Ow, the edge. Whoa. Why did those just spawn sometimes? Oh, there's lots of rocks. I'm so glad that you can push around the rocks. I have no idea if it has any purpose, but it's fun. And that's what's really important. Alright, there's gotta be a frickin' Triforce. No? Yes? Maybe? Okay. I really love the way the 3D looks. Like... This is gonna sound stupid, but it looks more 3D than like polygons moving along a thing. Like somehow it just, I really like the way the 3D works in this, even though it's just kind of like piles of 2D stuff. Wait, what is that? Oh, that's just the rock. What is this? Where the colors go? Is there evil goldfish again? Oh wait, is that just because I'm changing elevation? I think. Yeah, it is. That's interesting. Where did my bun go? Oh, there he is. Good bun. All buns are good buns. What is this? Mr. Lion Man, no! Oh, Mr. Lion Man, please. Do not, oh no. I have to protect the bun. What is this? What is this garbage? Who paid for that floor? Not me. Never pay for no floor ever again. No way. Guess the lions do not go near the lions. Got it. Where is my holy triangle, though? Huh. I figured I would already have the triangle by now. Mr. Bun, no! Mr. Bun, I have to lead you to safety. You don't understand. Oh, there's a circle here. What's the circle? Oh, that's just how it marks an exit. Okay. Okay, that last triangle has to be somewhere. I did not think that would be, like, hard to find after. Like, the first one I found, like, almost immediately. What the heck, Areno? This can't be all there is. Oh, okay, okay. No? What is this? What is this? What is... What? Okay. Wait a minute. But how... Found one triangle. Maybe there was a way over to the left there? I don't think there was, though. Maybe... How do I get through those rocks? Can I get the... That looks really suspicious. That looks like the sort of thing that you would, like, be able to, like, break through somehow. But I don't know how you would break through the rocks. Like, maybe if I had one of those charger dudes? What is this? What is this? Why is there creepy black auras? What? What? I'm back. This is where the sheep teleported. What the? What on earth? Okay. This is a very confusing game. But I like it. I have no... What? Can you ride... Can you keep one of these? No, I think I tried that before, right? I don't think you can ride these through different areas. No! Don't get off it! Oh, whatever. Let's see, I think the trees are a soft edge that you're not supposed to be able to get past. But, like, then there's a real, like, a hard edge to, uh-oh. I think I just discovered why the unstuck button is an option. I don't think that's supposed to happen. Yeah, I don't think that was supposed to happen. Wait, no. Restart world, unstuck. Alright. I'm no less confused than when I started the video. That's interesting. I don't suppose the used triangles give any kind of hint. No? No hints for Tap Tap. All right, let's go out and yeah, the place to the wait. I can't imagine there's anything over this way, but I just want to... Well, I have a compulsive need to fill out the map anyway, so... Wait. Is there anything up here? Whoa! There's lots of... Whatever that is. So that's... We got that going for us, which is nice. But yeah, so gonna go down this way. I wonder, does that give you more run power for a brief bit or something? It does seem like I run out of run power on occasion. Very confused. Sometimes sheep just appear. Why do sheep suddenly appear every time you're near? Oh wait, hold up. I didn't go this ways. And it was nothing. That seems to be the theme. Whoa. Why do you spawn? I love how elegant the legs are when you jump. Beautiful and majestic. Alright. Here. Mighty beast. Lend me your strength. Lend me your strength, dang it. I require it. Now, lend me the strength. Thank you. I don't fully understand that minigame. It, I'm freaking the Lion King. But I don't need to be the Lion King. I need to go down this way. Alright. This might be the longest I've played a game that has, like, mechanics and things. I've just been completely confused by what, if anything, I'm supposed to do. And yet, still totally interested in finding that out. No, get on it! Get on the thing! Yes, ride with me. Bond with me, Jimmy. I already made that joke. I can make it twice. You can't stop me. You can't stop me. Suppression. Whoa! Whoa! Since when can you do that? Dang! Oh wait, no. I need you. I still need you. Please take me back, honey. Alright, here we go. I need you! Alright. So you can jump over ledges with these guys. That's cool. Can you break these? No? I think it makes little noises when you boop around through the rocks. Alright. If there's nothing to the edge here, at the left edge, I will be so upset, because I have no idea what's going on. Otherwise, yeah, there's just rocks this way. Yeah, like I said, the forest is kind of like a soft edge. You're not supposed to get back here. Like, the trees are where it starts to say, hey, there's nothing over here. Okay, please be something over here. Please, 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 yes? There is. Okay, okay. I was like, oh no, what is happening? I'm stuck. Where is the... Purple bun! Purple bun! Come here, purple bun! Oh, purple bun, no! Purple bun, calm down! Purple bun! Purple bun, you are a spaz! Calm down! Calm yourself! Purple bun, no! Why is purple bun? Why must purple bun run from me? Purple bun, please. Purple bun, why? I just want to touch your beautiful fluff. Allow me to touch it. Allow me to touch the fluff. Why are you so fast? Why are you so fast? Why do you eat the entire forest? He's eating rocks! The purple bun eats rocks. Never doubt the power of bun. Bun is one of the most powerful forces in the entire universe. I figured there would be some way to break up the rocks. I did not think it would be small bun. What was that? Gotta go fast? What is this? What is the purpose of this? It's like indicating a path of some sort, I guess. Bun! Two buns! I'm sorry, I will never stop being excited about buns. Interesting. So the purple bun doesn't get different color on the map. Alright, where's the Triforce, though? Like, this whole time, I've been looking for this third Triforce piece. I found the first two within, like, 2 minutes. Not exactly, but I mean... But it was, like, one right after the frickin' other. But where's the other one? You can't be a dead end. You're not allowed to be a dead end. I don't know what to do if you're a dead end. I don't understand what's happening in my life if this is a dead end. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, gray googly moogly. What do I do? What do I do? What is this world? What is my life? Why can't Metroid crawl? What do I do? Oh, wait. Is there more? Is there more this way? It didn't seem like it. No, there's nothing more over here. How? Maybe the, oh, there's a sheep or a deer, whatever it is. Oh, the trees are not necessarily a do not cross thing. What are those? Are those lions? I think those are those lions. What is this? What the heck? There's a freaking Triforce plant here. Do I not have the three pieces so I can't do that? Or how do you work, game? I don't understand. What is this? You look important. Grant me your powers. This world must have been created by an ill-humored cartographer. That's what I'm saying! Is that a hint? What? Okay. That was a hint of some manner. Weren't those lions a minute ago? You know, lions, deer, elopes, whatevs, same thing. Yeah, those were definitely lions. Oh, now the lions are back, and they're all dead. Well, rest in peace. Oh, now they're lions. Wait. What? That lion just turned into a bun. I don't understand anything. I'm not sure I'll ever understand anything ever again after playing this game. I thought I would go into the game and understand more of it, but in fact, the game has made me understand less of the world itself, which is an interesting feat. Oh wait, there's a path. I just want my third triangle. It's all I've ever wanted. Why were the first two so close? It gave me hope. We're getting some frames. Dropping some frames. Oh, please be the triangle then. I need a triangle. Give me the triangle. The heck is that? What is that? Is that the meaning of life? I feel like I should worship it. What do you think? Should I worship it? I think I'm gonna go worship it. It seems like the best use of my time. How do I get to it, though? Alright, so I can't go that way. I can't go north. What? A bun spawned. Oh, I think I might need you. Get on the back. Get on that. Yeah. Yes! We have to go see what I can only assume is God. Hello, God. How you doing, my friend? It was God. It was God the whole time. Uh-oh, God disappeared. Oh, wait. Am I dreaming? I'm either dreaming or dead. That or I'm in Yumi Nikki, which does not contradict either of the previous statements. What's up, God? How you doing? You see that new Saturday Night Live? Good show. Good talk. There's a bigger God and small God. It's like God family. Which seems like it should be like a religious sitcom. Except it would probably be blasphemous. What is this? Oh! I just existed. And I'm in a different world now. I never found... Ain't that a kick in the teeth? I found God, but not the third triangle. I'll never find the third triangle. I'll never find it. Wow. I still largely have no idea what I'm playing, but I'm really enjoying it. I seem to be in World 2. So I'm gonna split it here, and next time, there'll probably be a next time, yeah. I got some other games I gotta record, but I'm definitely gonna come back to this and... There's the frickin'... Oh, no. How do I get it? Oh, no. No. Yes. Freedom. Oh, I need a purple bun. Does anybody know where a purple bun is? There's a freaking thing. What is this? Oh, hold on. I need to get my whole life. I've needed to get 3 Triforces. I need it. It probably... I'm sorry. I was legit shook. What is that? Oh, no. No, no, no. I missed a thing then. Oh, no. I just realized. What? Wait, what was that? Is that where God is? I missed what the creepy caribou thing told me to go do. I just realized that. I was so distracted that I got to talk to God that I forgot about that. But, okay. Wow. This is just one of those games that makes you say, wow. And that's one of my favorite qualities in a game. So yeah, I'll definitely be back with this. But, we're at about a freaking half... Oh, we're over a half hour. So yeah, definitely gonna call it splits here. Whew. That is something.